guys, it's Jacy. So for today's video, I am filming this look for you guys, which is just this blue, really soft look, I guess. I sat down and I was like, what am I gonna film today? I don't know what look I should do. Oh my god, I thought there was a spider on my wall. Oh my gosh. Whew! Thought about it for a second and I was like, you know what? I really want to wear blue eyeshadow today. So this happened. Before I get into this tutorial, I wanted to say thank you so much for 1K. Like, that's literally insane. I can't believe that there are over 1,000 of you guys that want to see my videos and want to see me, and that just like makes me so happy. Like, I can't believe that like just over a year ago I was posting my first video and now I have 1,000 subscribers. That means so much to me. Thank you so, so much for that. And without further ado, let's get started.
Oh,
Okay, so this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up. You can subscribe down below if you haven't already. You can also follow both my Instagram and my Twitter. They're just at JC Carmichael. And with that, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!